to this day for the many blessings of life. Especially today, we thank you for Phyllis. We praise you for the gift of her life, for the love she gave and received, for all that she taught us, for all that lives on through those who knew and loved her. And we give you thanks this day that her suffering has ended and that she rests with you. And so ends this time of loss and of prayer. We ask that her family would know courage and strength, would know your steadfast love, a love that holds on to us and never, ever lets us go as they begin this next part of their lives together. We especially remember Donald this day. May he find strength and purpose in the midst of this grief and this loneliness. We take time now to open our hearts in a time of silence as we connect with life, as we connect with love. Let us spend some time in prayer. And so we offer our prayers this day with the prayer that the church has said for many generations. I invite you to pray with me and know this prayer. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses as we forgive those who trespass against us. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power and the glory, forever and ever. Amen. You are invited to stay for lunch. Our service is almost over. Please stay for lunch for a time of remembering. Jamie has created a video of Phyllis's life and the family life together. You're invited to watch. It's going to be playing. So please stay and visit as we continue the celebration of life. I invite you to stand as you are able. We commend Phyllis's spirit into your keeping, O loving God. We give thanks that all sickness and sorrow are past for her, and that her spirit rests eternally with you. Amen.
Amen.
I invite you to remain standing if you can as we sing Amazing Grace.
Oh,
go forth from this place as a people of blessing. Go forth from this place as a people of love. Go forth in gratitude. Go forth in love. Strengthened by God's amazing grace and eternal love. Amen.
Amen.
Thank you.
Well, you're very